Again, Smith. Found the young leg somewhere. Bobby Smith did. Brought it in over the line. Shot it to the corner, and now he gets it again. Takes a shot. It's a loose puck. Barrasso, a big save. Score! They knock it in behind Barrasso just as the penalty had expired. And Minnesota leads 2-1.
Well, that will not count as a power play goal, Bob. You're right. The Penguin player got back on the ice, but not into the play. So for all intents and purposes, it is a power play goal to give the Stars a lead. Bobby Smith shoots the puck from here, and Ulf Dahlen comes out from behind the net, gets one crack at it, kicks it up to a stick, and sticks it over a sprawling Barrasso to give the North Stars the lead with 10-11 to go in the first period. Here's another look at it. Ulf Dahlen played very well against the Edmonton Oilers, and he didn't play all the playoff games coming up to that point. So it's Dahlen with Smith getting at least one assist for the North Stars to put him ahead here.